On record. Hello, you guys. Uzi Summer here, and today we are doing another reaction video. And today we are reacting to the one and only GTA 6, boys. Let's go, family. 10 years later, we finally have a trailer for GTA 6, boys. Let's go. Right there is that it says this. Oh, cool. We're gonna get it next year. Nope. 2025, people. We gotta wait another freaking year. You know that mean I'm not doing anything. I am not gonna die before 2025, just like how most people. So let's go backwards and just go frame by frame, you know, reaction. So right off the bat, we can definitely tell with Miami because it's so vibey, you know. Prison.
Lucia.
Again, this Lucia person gotta be one of the protagonists. Gotta be. Did I say Netflix? Oh, I thought, I don't know if you guys see, but I thought the banner up there says Netflix. I don't know Florida all that much, but I think that's Florida Keys. Is that what it's called? Florida Keys, I think. Can houses, yep, right there. Vice City, boys. Going back to the basic, go back to Vice City, boys. But my question is, how do they know each other? From prison or something? Or, like, I don't know. I really don't know how. That's what I'm wondering. Thank you. That was GTA 6. Yeah, that was fun. Can't wait for that, and see you guys on the next video. Peace out.